tour of duty and Saturday Night with Connie Chung will not be seen tonight in order to bring you the following WBAY-TV exclusive presentation.
Coming to you live from the Civic Auditorium in Oshkosh, the 1990 Miss Wisconsin Pageant is brought to you by True Value Hardware. True Value, your store of first choice. And by the Fox Cities Convention and Visitors Bureau. Discover the Fox Cities, a great place to visit. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Miss Wisconsin Pageant. Introducing your reigning Miss Wisconsin, Kimberly Toto.
But a slow glowing dream that your fear seems to hide deep inside your mind. All alone I have cried, silent tears full of pride in a world made.
Virginia, 1986, Julianne Smith. Six young women who are competing for the title of Miss Wisconsin 1990. Mistress of Ceremonies, Miss Colorado 1987, LaTanya Hall.
What a feeling. I am feeling being believing.
I am feeling
pictures come alive. You can dance right through your life. What a feeling. What a feeling. I can have.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 1990 Miss Wisconsin Pageant.
From the heart of America, our 26 talented representatives aspire to wear the crown of Miss Wisconsin and continue the climb to the Miss America pageant in Atlantic City this September. Watch closely, for in the next few minutes, you will meet your new Miss Wisconsin in the Parade of Cities. Please welcome Miss Appleton, Amy Denise Wendt. Miss Arcadia, Nicole Harmel. Miss Beloit, Stephanie Klett. Miss Burlington, Jennifer Hasse. Miss Cashton, Kimberly Erickson. Miss Central Wisconsin, Annette Hubert. Chippewa Valley, Teresa Marie Rookie. Miss Fond du Lac, Tracy Lenz. Miss Green Bay America Fest, Angela Christine Wright. Miss Holman, Lindsay Dale. Miss Kenosha, Leanne Brunner. Patty Hunt. Miss Milwaukee, Marianne Peachy. Miss Onalaska, Kathleen Lightfoot. Miss Oshkosh, Trisha Ann Litke. Miss Racine. Richland County, Jennifer Green. Miss St. Francis, Julie Alonzo. Miss Southeast, Donna Lee Bloom. Miss Sparta, Jennifer Howland. Miss Watertown, Donna Marie Smith. Waukesha County, Sarah Lynn Cook. Miss Wauwatosa, Lori Renee Reinke. Miss West Allis, Catherine Doran Grisha. Miss West Salem, Stacy Lynn Bina. Miss Wisconsin Rapids, Regina Part. And there you have our 26 contestants for the title of Miss Wisconsin 1990. And now the names of the young women who during the past two nights of preliminary competition have earned the highest number of collective points, enabling them to take another step toward the Miss America pageant. Ladies and gentlemen, the 10 semifinalists in the 1990 Miss Wisconsin pageant are contestant number one, Catherine Doran Grisha, Miss West Allis. Miss Chippewa Valley. Donna Marie Smith, Miss Watertown. Regina Park, Miss Wisconsin Rapids. Annette Hubert, Miss Central Wisconsin. Stephanie Ann Klett, Miss Beloit. Trisha Ann Litke, Miss Oshkosh. Patty Hunt, Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest. And our last semifinalist is Julie Alonzo. You'll meet the people that will select the new Miss Wisconsin after this message.
Discover the Fox Cities, a great place to visit. Unique attractions, Houdini's hometown. Excellent accommodations, some of the finest shopping areas in the Midwest. The Fox Cities are indeed special. History, excitement, recreation, fun. Get ready for the Fox City's newest attraction, Greyhound Racing. Make advance reservations now. Contact the Fox City's Convention and Visitors Bureau. Discover the Fox Cities for a wonderful and relaxing getaway.
For great personal service and low everyday prices, check the lineup at your neighborhood True Value Hardware store. Replace your old damaged cans with Roughneck 30-gallon trash cans by Rubbermaid, only $9.49 each. Then stock up on the value pack of 25 hefty cinch sack 33-gallon trash bags. It's just $4.77, where you see the June Bargain of the Month banner at participating True Value Hardware stores and home centers.
Break away from the everyday to the Pioneer Inn and Marina. Your family summer fun starts at the Pioneer. Many prime dates are available, but call today. We have pools, boating, fishing, plus a variety of sports. Evening sparkle with dining, good spirits, and fun. Evening sizzle with live entertainment. Call today for your taste of summer. The Pioneer Inn, Oshkosh.
There was a time when hosting a dinner party like this made my husband and me nervous wrecks. That was before we started getting Bon Appetit magazine. Every issue of Bon Appetit is like a feast that includes step-by-step recipes for fabulous food, captivating ideas for entertaining, terrific party menus, and fast and easy microwave recipes. Bon Appetit expands your horizon by taking you to exotic countries, charming villages, spectacular cities, and the hottest resorts. Discover chic restaurants and plush hotels all over the world. Bon Appetit also has a wine column with recommendations you can really use. And did I tell you about Bon Appetit's recipes for the most incredible desserts?
Now get 12 issues of Bon Appetit for only $12, a savings of 60% off the cover price. And the set of two fast and easy recipe books free with your paid subscription. Call now toll-free 800-327-8300. That's 800-327-8300.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your reigning Miss Wisconsin, Kimberly Tote Doll. It is now time to meet the distinguished panel of judges who will be making the important decisions regarding the naming of your new Miss Wisconsin. Our first judge is Kathy Schauman. Kathy resides in Michigan City, Indiana, where she has been the executive treasurer of the Miss Indiana Scholarship Pageant for the past 10 years. Prior to that, she served as executive secretary, and in her current capacity with the Miss Indiana pageant, she also serves as judge's hostess, as well as being in charge of the wardrobing for the reigning Miss Indiana prior to the Miss America pageant. Outside of being the mother of four children and an active homemaker, she also owns her own formal and evening wear business in Michigan City. She is also actively involved in many other community organizations and has been judging Miss America preliminary pageants throughout the Midwest for the past 15 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Kathy Schauman. Our next judge is Albert Tuck Gudger. Tuck Gudger is a graduate of Catawba College with a B.S. degree in education and also received his master's degree in education from the University of North Carolina and serves as a member of the Board of Trustees of Catawba College. Tuck has been listed in Who's Who in North Carolina and chosen Outstanding Young Man of the Year in both Kannapolis and Asheville, North Carolina. He has judged a total of 46 state pageants for the Miss America program, and this year we'll be judging the state pageants of Alaska and, of course, Wisconsin. Ladies and gentlemen, Albert Gudger. Elaine Carroll has been associated with the Miss Texas pageant for more than 20 years and is presently serving her 10th year as the business manager for Miss Texas. She is also the official traveling companion to the Miss America pageant in Atlantic City, New Jersey, a member of the board of directors of the Miss Texas pageant, and in 1986 was named to the Miss Texas Pageant Hall of Honor. Her judging experience spans the past 16 years. She was on the panel of judges for the 1989 Miss Missouri pageant that selected Debbie Turner, who became Miss America 1990. Educated at North Texas State University with a major in elementary music education, she has had special studies in piano, clarinet, and voice. Elaine is married to B.F. Hank Carroll, and they reside in Fort Worth, Texas. Give a warm welcome to Elaine Carroll. Richard Schauman comes to us from Michigan City, Indiana, where he is the co-executive director of the Miss Indiana Scholarship Pageant. Richard is a native Hoosier, receiving his B.S. in accounting from Indiana University and his Doctor of Jurisprudence from Valparaiso University. He resides in Michigan City with his wife, Kathy, and their four children. Richard has had his own private law practice for the past 20 years in Michigan City. He became involved with the Miss Indiana pageant in 1973, first serving as treasurer, then president, and has been a co-executive director for the past 9 years. He has judged local and state pageants throughout the Midwest for the past 16 years, and together with his pageant experience, as well as a well-rounded musical performance background, we welcome him to our panel of judges, Richard Schauman. And our final judge this evening is Sherry Laycock. Sherry Laycock started with the Miss America pageant at the local level in 1976. She has served as judge's chairperson, scholarship chairperson, and chaperone for both local and state contestants. This past year, she served as state traveling companion to Atlantic City with Miss Iowa 1989, Jaina Sanchez. Sherry is currently serving as executive director for the Miss Iowa pageant board of directors. She also heads the grooming and wardrobe committee of Miss Iowa's preparation for Atlantic City. Sherry is active in many local and state church and civic affairs. She and her husband, Alan, own and operate the Laycock Funeral Home of Current and Wilton, Iowa. Sherry is the proud mother of three sons. Please welcome Sherry Laycock.
You are the wind. here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course I know that I would be nothing without.
Right after this message.
It was the very first real party of the summer, and we were wearing brand spanking new summer clothes. Suddenly, grass stains, skinned knees.
I'm okay.
Next morning, blood, ruined. But I tried Liquid Tide.
With skinned knees, remember, Tide gets out lots of stains, even blood.
All those horrible stains came out. Thanks for taking the heat off one busy mommy. Donna Valeri.
If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
At Kemp's, we've been working hard to make our new frozen yogurt 97% fat-free. Kemp's low-fat frozen yogurt in a variety of tempting flavors. So smooth and refreshing, you won't believe it's less than 90 calories a serving.
Sometimes the weather is the news. And when you need to know the latest accurate information, meteorologist George Graffis is keeping an eye on the ever-changing Wisconsin weather.
Isn't it amazing how much faster you can get an upset stomach these days? Fortunately, now there's new Tylenol antacid with pain reliever. It's 100% aspirin-free to relieve that upset stomach and headache fast. It's extra strength antacid for fast relief. No seltzer proven faster. And instead of the aspirin in the leading seltzer, there's Tylenol pain reliever. New Tylenol extra strength antacid with pain reliever. It makes fast work of an upset stomach without aspirin.
Hyundai announces a world-class value at a special price, the Excel GS.
More power.
20% more.
Electronic
multi-point. Fuel-injected engine.
Power.
Four-speed automatic.
Automatic
transmission. Sounds great.
Great sound.
Stereo.
Cassette.
Sounds nice.
Check.
Sitting pretty.
Contour sports seats.
Split.
Flip. Back seats.
Got the time.
Wiper.
Washer.
Got it all.
The Excel GS from Hyundai. Now specially priced at just $72.39. For more information on this world-class value, call 1-800-826-CARS.
This special time for these representatives is just a brief moment in their young lives as they pursue their careers. Here is Julianne Smith, David Kittinger, and Wisconsin's future in Electric Youth. our contestants met the judges for a personal interview. Tonight, they will compete in three additional areas, beginning with swimsuit. Contestant number one is Miss West Alice Catherine Doran Grisha. Kathy is presently a student at Milwaukee Area Technical College, pursuing a degree in marketing management, and is self-employed as an entertainer. In the future, she hopes to continue on toward her master's degree in international business and communications. Contestant number one, Miss West Alice. Contestant number two is Miss Chippewa Valley, Teresa Marie Rookie. Teresa will be returning this fall to the University of Wisconsin in Eau Claire, where she is majoring in music with a theater minor. Future plans include continuing her studies to receive a master's degree in music education, to perform opera, and to teach at the college level. Contestant number two, Miss Chippewa Valley. Contestant number three is Miss Watertown, Donna Marie Smith. Donna is a graduate of Watertown Senior High School and will attend the McConnell School of Travel in Minneapolis this fall. To become an airline attendant and to continue study of foreign languages are among Donna's future plans. Contestant number three, Miss Watertown. Contestant number four is Miss Wisconsin Rapids, Regina Part. Regina is a National Dean's List graduate of the University of Wisconsin in Stevens Point with Bachelor of Arts degrees in communications and German. With a long-term goal of gaining her master's degree in organizational communications, Regina hopes to become an executive in the airline industry. Contestant number 14, Miss Wisconsin Rapids. Contestant number five is Miss Central Wisconsin, Annette Hubert. Annette is a senior at the University of Wisconsin in La Crosse. A Bachelor of Arts degree in extended elementary education is Annette's goal for the future. She plans to combine her teaching career with marriage and a family and hopes to always have the opportunity to sing. Contestant number five, Miss Central Wisconsin. Contestant number six is Miss Beloit, Stephanie Ann Klett. A Dean's List graduate of Beloit College with a triple major in philosophy, communications, and theater arts, Stephanie will be continuing her education and working to obtain a doctorate degree in theater arts with a specialization in film. Contestant number six, Miss Beloit. Contestant number seven is Miss Waukesha County, Sarah Lynn Cook. Sarah is a Dean's List and Honors graduate of the University of Wisconsin in Oshkosh, where she received a Bachelor of Science degree in Broadfield Science. This past semester, she was employed as a science teacher in the Beaver Dam Public School System. Sarah is working toward her master's degree in biology education and hopes to continue with her teaching career. Contestant number seven, Miss Waukesha County. Contestant number eight is Miss Oshkosh, Trisha Ann Litke. A sophomore at the University of Wisconsin at Oshkosh, Trisha is pursuing a degree in piano performance. Upon graduation as a university scholar, Trisha plans to continue her education to receive a master's degree in piano performance and to someday operate her own studio for advanced piano students. Contestant number eight, Miss Oshkosh. Contestant number 9 is Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest, Patty Hunt. This fall, Patty will be a sophomore with her sights set on receiving a bachelor's degree in business administration at the University of Wisconsin in La Crosse. Her career goals include becoming a hotel sales manager and ultimately to become a hotel general manager. Contestant number 9, Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest. And our final contestant in swimsuit is contestant number 10, Miss St. Francis Julie Alonzo. Julie is a student at El Verno College, where she is working to obtain a Bachelor of Arts degree in music therapy. She plans to continue her education to receive her master's degree and to pursue a career as a therapist for young people and the chronologically advanced. Contestant number 10, Miss St. Francis. We'll be right back with the talent competition right after this message.
Discover the Fox Cities, a great place to visit. Unique attractions, Houdini's hometown. Excellent accommodations, some of the finest shopping areas in the Midwest. The Fox Cities are indeed special. History, excitement, recreation, fun. Get ready for the Fox Cities' newest attraction, Greyhound Racing. Make advance reservations now. Contact the Fox Cities Convention and Visitors Bureau. Discover the Fox Cities for a wonderful and relaxing getaway.
For great personal service and low everyday prices, check the lineup at your neighborhood True Value Hardware store. Replace your old damaged cans with Roughneck 30-gallon trash cans by Rubbermaid, only $9.49 each. Then stock up on the value pack of 25 hefty cinch sack 33-gallon trash bags. It's just $4.77, where you see the June Bargain of the Month banner at participating True Value Hardware stores and home centers.
After my family, there are three things in life I really love. Food, food, and more food. I absolutely adore chili. I devour pasta. And I just live for desserts. How do I stay fit? With the support of a magazine, Weight Watchers Magazine. Weight Watchers Magazine explains how to prepare delicious, low-calorie food to help you stay fit. It also has 7-day menu plans, exercise tips, articles on fashion and beauty, and much, much more. For mouth-watering meals that are easy to prepare, and for the guidance and encouragement we all need, subscribe to Weight Watchers Magazine. It worked for me. It could work for you.
Call 800-348-2900 for 12 issues of Weight Watchers Magazine for only $14. That's 40% off the cover price. You'll also get free our expanded dining out calorie guide that includes fast foods. Call 800-348-2900 now.
1 year ago, our Miss Wisconsin began her quest for the Miss America title. Please welcome Miss Wisconsin 1989 Kimberly Tote Doll as she shares her feelings in I Am a Dancer.
I'm a dancer. That's who I am, what I do. I am a dancer. Give me the steps, I'll come through. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go. Let me dance for you. Let me try. Let me dance for you. We made a lot of music dancing, you and I. Give me an answer, give me a place to begin. I am a dancer. I have come home. Let me in. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me somebody to be. Let me wake up feeling terribly proud that the girl
Doll. We are now ready to begin the most important phase of the Miss Wisconsin Pageant talent competition. Contestant number one is Miss West Alice Catherine Dorn Grisha. Kathy is a student at Milwaukee Area Technical College, pursuing a degree in marketing management with plans for a career in international business and communications. Tonight she will sing for you The Glory of Love. Please welcome contestant number one, Miss West Alice.
This is a song I've been singing for a long time. It's like an old friend, but it wasn't until recently that I discovered what it's all about. You've got to give a little, take a little, and let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of Contestant number two is Miss Chippewa Valley Teresa Marie Rookie. Teresa is a student at the University of Wisconsin in Eau Claire, majoring in music with a theater minor. Her goals include opera performance and teaching at the college level. An operatic aria entitled The Laughing Song by Strauss is Teresa's selection for talent competition tonight. Presenting contestant number two, Miss Chippewa Valley.
My dear Mackie, it seems to me you should imply on fact. If I may advise, better use your eyes and think before you act. This hand is too fine and too sweet. This ankle too slim and pretty. The fashions I am wearing, the language and no chambermaids possess. Such polish and finesse no chambermaids possess. You must admit it, come what may, that was an awful thing to say. What a funny situation. So excuse me, situation. So extreme, my elation. What a funny situation.
The talent competition will continue after these messages.
Sometimes you can tell by the way it looks. Sometimes you can tell by the way it feels. Sometimes it comes to you in broad daylight. Sometimes you find it in the middle of the night. But you know when you got the right one.
Today, take a turn for the better. Turn into your nearest Oneida one-stop store. This is where you pick up those gotta-have-it convenience items. Milk, bread, snacks, and soda. And this is where you play great games like Big Green and TV Bingo Oneida. And this is where you get the absolute lowest prices. And of course, you'll always get a smile. Because one good turn deserves another, turn into your nearest Oneida one-stop store today.
Every woman deserves to feel good about herself. It can be devastating to feel different or unattractive. If you feel your reflection is flawed, do something important for yourself. Improve what nature left imperfect with cosmetic surgery. A facelift could change your outlook on life.
We all look older with the passage of time. Have you ever considered a facelift or eyelid surgery to make yourself look younger and more competitive? Call your board-certified plastic surgeon.
This message brought to you by Dr. Eugene Schrang, board-certified plastic surgeon, Nina.
It's not a matter of willpower. Compulsive overeating, anorexia, and bulimia are potentially fatal disorders. Don't let them kill you. Get help.
You're watching WVAY-TV, Channel 2. Serving northeastern Wisconsin for over 36 years. WVAY Television is an equal opportunity employer station of Nationwide Communications Incorporated.
Contestant number three is Miss Watertown, Donna Marie Smith. Donna is a graduate of Watertown Senior High School and will attend the McConnell School of Travel in Minneapolis this fall. Donna will present a classical piano selection for you now with Adensel's Warsaw Concerto. Please welcome contestant number three, Miss Watertown.
Thank you.
contestant number three, Miss Watertown. Contestant number four is Miss Wisconsin Rapids, Regina Part. Regina is a National Dean's List graduate of the University of Wisconsin and Stevens Point with Bachelor of Arts degrees in Communications and German. Tonight she will perform a vocal solo for you entitled Happy Days Are Here Again. Introducing contestant number four, Miss Wisconsin Rapids. Contestant number five is Miss Central Wisconsin, Annette Hubert. Annette is a senior at the University of Wisconsin in La Crosse, where she is working to obtain a Bachelor of Arts degree in Extended Elementary Education. Tonight, Annette will perform a vocal solo entitled My Tribute. Presenting contestant number five, Miss Central Wisconsin.
I owe it all to thee, to God.
We'll be back with Dancing in the Street right after this important word.
For great personal service and low everyday prices, check the lineup at your neighborhood True Value Hardware store. Replace your old damaged cans with Roughneck 30-gallon trash cans by Rubbermaid, only $9.49 each. Then stock up on the value pack of 25 hefty cinch sack 33-gallon trash bags. It's just $4.77, where you see the June Bargain of the Month banner at participating True Value Hardware stores and home centers.
Discover the Fox Cities, a great place to visit. Unique attractions, Houdini's hometown. Excellent accommodations, some of the finest shopping areas in the Midwest. The Fox Cities are indeed special. History, excitement, recreation, fun. Get ready for the Fox Cities' newest attraction, Greyhound Racing. Make advance reservations now. Contact the Fox Cities Convention and Visitors Bureau. Discover the Fox Cities for a wonderful and relaxing getaway.
Break away from the everyday to the Pioneer Inn and Marina. Your family summer fun starts at the Pioneer. Many prime dates are available, but call today. We have pools, boating, fishing, plus a variety of sports. Evening sparkle with dining, good spirits, and fun. Evening sizzle with live entertainment. Call today for your taste of summer. The Pioneer Inn, Oshkosh.
The Pioneer Inn.
Call now and you can have 13 weeks of the Wall Street Journal and this valuable 120-page guide to understanding money and markets. That's 13 weeks of the Journal for the news and ideas you need every business day. And this guide, free, which tells you everything you want to know about money and markets, now for only $34. Call toll-free 800-228-3600. Today's Wall Street Journal. Faster, tougher, smarter. Call 800-228-3600 now.
Contestant number six is Miss Beloit, Stephanie Ann Klett, a Dean's List graduate of Beloit College with a triple major in philosophy, communications, and theater arts. Stephanie is working to obtain a doctorate degree in theater arts with a specialization in film. Here now with a jazz and classical cornet medley, please welcome contestant number six, Miss Beloit.
Thank you.
Contestant number 7 is Miss Waukesha County, Sarah Lynn Cook. Sarah is a Dean's List and Honors graduate of the University of Wisconsin in Oshkosh, where she received a Bachelor of Science degree in Broadfield Science. Sarah is working toward her master's degree in biology education and hopes to continue with her teaching career. Sarah will now perform for you a vocal solo entitled More Than Wonderful. Please welcome contestant number 7, Miss Waukesha County. Our final three contestants will perform in talent competition right after this.
It's the fastest turkey ever. New microwavable turkey express from Jennie-O. It's made from moist, tender pieces of turkey breast or dark turkey smothered in gravy for a great taste. It goes from freezer to table in just minutes. Turkey Express from Jennie-O.
Extra, extra, read all about it. We're chilling when the weather gets warm, no doubt about it. To be cool and be somewhat respectable, pick up Pepsi in these hype receptacles. Cool cans are coming, so don't be afraid. And if you get lucky, then you might get paid. Yo, stop kicking, your pace better quicken before they run out or the clock stops ticking.
Announcing the world-class value in four-door sedans at a special price. The Hyundai XL.
More horsepower.
Power.
Multi-plane.
Fuel injected.
More power.
Automatic.
Automatic four-speed.
Overdrive?
Sure.
Stereo, too.
Stereo. Stereo cassette.
Stereo.
Really?
Oh.
Wiper.
Intermittent.
Wiper.
Wiper.
Rear
defogger.
More headroom.
More
legroom.
Bucket seats. Five-passenger living room.
Tinted glass.
Dual remote mirrors.
Mirrors. Nice wheels.
The XL four-door sedan from Hyundai. Now specially priced at just $74.94. For more information on this world-class value, call 1-800-826-CARS.
It's not a matter of willpower. Compulsive overeating, anorexia, and bulimia are potentially fatal disorders. Don't let them kill you. Get help.
You're watching WVAY-TV, Channel 2, serving northeastern Wisconsin for over 36 years. WVAY Television is an equal opportunity employer station of Nationwide Communications Incorporated.
Contestant number 8 is Miss Oshkosh Trisha Ann Lutke. A sophomore at the University of Wisconsin at Oshkosh, Trisha is pursuing a studio for advanced piano students. Tonight, Trisha will present a classical piano selection, Rachmaninoff's Polichinelle in F-sharp major. Here now is contestant number 8, Miss Oshkosh. Contestant number 8, Miss Oshkosh. Contestant number 9 is Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest, Patty Hunt. Patty is seeking a bachelor's degree in business administration at the University of Wisconsin-La Crosse for a career in the hotel industry. Tonight she will perform for you a vocal solo entitled Come In From the Rain. Please welcome contestant number 9, Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest. Such a long, long time. There's so much to say. No need to explain. Just an open door for you to come in from the rain, from the rain.
cliche, but it doesn't matter, 'cause I love you anyway, coming from the rain. And it looks like sunny skies, now that I know you're all right. Time hasn't left us older and wiser.
And our final contestant in talent is contestant number 10, Miss St. Francis Julie Alonzo. Julie is a student at Alverno College, where she is working to obtain a Bachelor of Arts degree in music therapy. She plans to use it in her career as a therapist for young people and the chronologically advanced. For her part in talent competition tonight, Julie will perform a vocal solo entitled All I Ask of You from Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera. Here is contestant number 10, Miss St. Francis.
No more talk of darkness, forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here, nothing can harm you, my words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom, let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guide you and to guide you. Say you'll share with me one love, one lifetime. Say the word and I will follow you. Share each day with me, each night. Is freedom, a world with no more night, and you always beside me to hold me and to hide me. Then may you share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude.
competition is next, right after this important message.
Discover the Fox Cities, a great place to visit. Unique attractions, Houdini's hometown. Excellent accommodations, some of the finest shopping areas in the Midwest. The Fox Cities are indeed special. History, excitement, recreation, fun. Get ready for the Fox Cities' newest attraction, Greyhound Racing. Make advance reservations now. Contact the Fox Cities Convention and Visitors Bureau. Discover the Fox Cities for a wonderful and relaxing getaway.
For great personal service and low everyday prices, check the lineup at your neighborhood True Value Hardware store. Replace your old damaged cans with Roughneck 30-gallon trash cans by Rubbermaid, only $9.49 each. Then stock up on the value pack of 25 hefty cinch sack 33-gallon trash bags. It's just $4.77, where you see the June Bargain of the Month banner at participating True Value Hardware stores and home centers.
Enjoy preparing fine food.
We really enjoy eating fine food.
We also enjoy entertaining.
And Bon Appetit
helps us do it all in style.
Every issue of Bon Appetit magazine includes easy recipes for fabulous food, terrific ideas for entertaining, best bets in wine, and more.
A whole lot more. There's also light cooking, Bon Voyage, Too Busy to Cook. And if you order now, you'll receive...
absolutely free of charge.
These two books with hundreds of fabulous time-saving recipes from the pages of Bon Appetit. If you enjoy preparing fine food...
or eating fine food...
or entertaining...
you'll love Bon Appetit.
America's favorite food and entertaining magazine for the way you live today.
Now get 12 issues of Bon Appetit for only $12, a savings of 60% off the cover price. And the set of two fast and easy recipe books free with your paid subscription. Call now toll-free 800-327-8300. That's 800-327-8300.
Oh,
We have now arrived at the final phase of the Miss Wisconsin pageant, the evening gown competition. Each of the contestants will be asked a question about a topic they have previously chosen. Please welcome contestant number one, Miss West Alice, Catherine Doran Grisha. Kathy, you've spent much time working with the mentally retarded. What can we as potential volunteers do to help?
I guess the first thing as a potential volunteer is basically get out there and volunteer. There are many groups, from the mentally retarded all the way up to the elderly, that really do need volunteer help. So once you do decide and get into mentally retarded, I think if you give a little TLC, I think that's all you need to give, and a little time.
Contestant number one, Miss West Alice. Contestant number two is Miss Chippewa Valley, Teresa Marie Rookie. Teresa, it is your goal to teach music at the college level and continue an opera performance. Do you feel our school should place more emphasis on training in music at the elementary and secondary levels?
Yes, I do feel we should place more emphasis there. Because if we begin young, we can get better faster. It's a beautiful art form. It's pure, simple, and beautiful, and we should all enjoy it.
Contestant number two, Miss Chippewa Valley. Contestant number three is Miss Watertown, Donna Marie Smith. Donna, the 1990s family is far different from the family of 50 years ago. Most will say the change has not been for the good. What do you feel can be done to strengthen the family unit?
Well, I'd like to say that the family unit is a very important thing in today's future. My family supported me in everything I'd like to do, and if every family could have the same support that my family has given me, a lot of the problems would be solved. And I am a firm believer in a family that prays together, stays together.
Contestant number three, Miss Watertown. Contestant number four is Miss Wisconsin Rapids, Regina Part. Regina, helping to protect our natural resources and save environment starts with a small step. What is the first step that we should be taking?
The first step that we should take is to work on an individual level and contribute small pieces, as Latanya said, to better our environment. And together, we can form a sense of community and have major results to better our environment.
Contestant number four, Miss Wisconsin Rapids. Contestant number 5 is Miss Central Wisconsin, Annette Hoopert. Annette, you have some very definite convictions about the abortion issue. Do you feel the efforts made by groups such as Operation Rescue are having a positive effect in the pro-life movement?
I feel that the individual support groups have made a difference. It has provided women or encouraged women to be more supportive and make wiser decisions. It has also educated and created more educational groups. And personal involvement within the community has also brought a sensitivity to give life and to let it live and be precious. Thank you.
Contestant number 5, Miss Central Wisconsin. Contestant number 6 is Miss Beloit, Stephanie Ann Collette. Stephanie, many arguments have been raised for and against a patient's right to secrecy when AIDS has been diagnosed. Do you feel it is a health care provider's right to know if his patient has previously been diagnosed as having AIDS?
If a person has acquired immune deficiency syndrome, I believe it is up to that person with the HIV positive to keep it to him or herself or to tell the employer. We have to, with AIDS, emphasize not to hurt the people with AIDS, but to help them and to fight the disease, not the diseased.
Contestant number 6, Miss Beloit. Contestant number 7 is Miss Waukesha County, Sarah Lynn Cook. Sarah, many people are against using animals in the search for a cure for the maladies that plague mankind. Do you feel these opinions are justified?
I feel that these opinions are justified because we should be concerned about animals. Some are being treated unfairly and experiments are being done unnecessarily. But I do feel that animals should be used in research because the medical field would not be where it is today. We have used animals to have organ transplants, vaccines, cancer and AIDS research, and surgical techniques. So we do need to continue using animals but under carefully controlled conditions.
Contestant number 7, Miss Waukesha County. Contestant number 8 is Miss Oshkosh, Trisha Ann Litke. Trisha, do you feel today's educational system is doing an adequate job of preparing its pupils for life's challenges?
I think that our education system is doing a wonderful job, and I think that Wisconsin can be particularly proud of what it has done. I know what it has done for me. It brings me to this stage tonight.
Contestant number 8, Miss Oshkosh. Contestant number 9 is Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest, Patty Hunt. Patty, the hotel industry is where you plan to work when you complete your education. What influenced you in making this decision?
No particular person influenced me into the hotel industry. The love of people was my main goal in getting into the hotel industry because I really enjoy relating with other people, and that seems to be a natural career choice for me.
Contestant number 9, Miss La Crosse Oktoberfest. Please welcome contestant number 10, Miss St. Francis, Julie Alonzo. Julie, you're working to help alleviate the problems of many homeless individuals in your community. What do you feel should be the government's role in helping to solve these problems?
I would like to see the government start more restoration programs for the homeless, have the homeless participate in those restoration programs so they have more pride within themselves and thus becoming members of society.
And that concludes Evening Gown. As we draw nearer to the naming of our Miss Wisconsin, let's listen once again to the artistic performance of Kimberly Tote Doll, Miss Wisconsin 1989, as she performs A Piece of Sky.
It all began the day I found that from my window I could only see a piece of sky. I stepped outside and looked around. I never dreamed it was so wide or even half as high. The time had come. Papa, can you hear me? To try my wings. Papa, are you near? And even though it seemed at any moment I could fall, I fell the most. Papa, can you see me? Amazing things, can you understand me? The things you can't imagine if you've never flown at all. Though it's safer to stay on the ground, sometimes we're dead. Pleasures are found. No matter where I go, there'll be memories that tug at my sleeve. But there will also be more to question, yet more to believe. Tell me where is the someone who will turn to look at me? The more I live, the more I learn, the more I learn, the more I realize, the less I know. Each step I take,
Papa, I've a voice now.
Each page I turn, Papa, I've a choice now. Each mile I travel only means the more I have to go.
The 1990 Miss Wisconsin pageant, Dancing in the Street, will continue following these words from our local sponsors. Okay, all right. So,
at Kemp's, we've been working hard to make our new frozen yogurt 97% fat-free. Kemp's low-fat frozen yogurt in a variety of tempting flavors, so smooth and refreshing, you won't believe it's less than 90 calories a serving.
Every woman deserves to feel good about herself. It can be devastating to feel different or unattractive. If you feel your reflection is flawed, do something important for yourself. Improve what nature left imperfect with cosmetic surgery. Breast augmentation could change your outlook on life.
Any physical deformity can certainly cause a great lack of self-esteem. A breast augmentation may just benefit your self-image. Call your board-certified plastic surgeon.
This message brought to you by Dr. Eugene Schrang, board-certified plastic surgeon, Nina.
Give me three soaps, give me three soaps, Spearhead. Give me three soaps, all in one. Give me three soaps, give me three soaps, Spearhead. Cause I love what you have done.
New Spearhead's a whole new kind of soap, cause it cleans like ivory. Plus it's a deodorant bar like Safeguard and a moisturizing bar like Dove, all in one.
Give me three soaps, give me three soaps, Spearhead. Give me three soaps, all in one.
New Spearhead, it's like three soaps in one.
Today, take a turn for the better. Turn into your nearest Oneida one-stop store. This is where you pick up those gotta-have-it convenience items. Milk, bread, snacks, and soda. And this is where you play great games like Big Green and TV Bingo Oneida. And this is where you get the absolute lowest prices. And of course, you'll always get a smile. Because one good turn deserves another, turn into your nearest Oneida one-stop store today.
Sometimes the weather is the news. And when you need to know the latest accurate information, meteorologist George Graffis is keeping an eye on the ever-changing Wisconsin weather.
Miss America Pageant Scholarship Program is the largest of its kind for young women in the world. This year, the Miss Wisconsin Pageant is proud to make available more than $30,000 in cash and university scholarships. Miss Wisconsin will receive a $2,600 scholarship. The first runner-up will receive a $1,000 scholarship. The second runner-up will receive a $900 scholarship. The third runner-up, an $800 scholarship. And the fourth runner-up will receive a $700 scholarship. In addition, each of the five non-finalists will receive a $300 scholarship. For all of this, we say thank you for your help in supporting the Miss Wisconsin Pageant Scholarship Foundation.
If you open your eyes to what's in front of you,
dream the toys will make you happy. Yeah, will you dream the boys will always care? Will you dream girls will never leave you? No, boys, all you got to do is dream, baby, we'll be there. Dreamers will help you through the night. Dreamers will make you feel all right.
Dreamers keep you dreaming your whole life through.
You dream, you make your dreams.
During the past two nights of preliminary competition, our audience has watched many talented contestants, but only 10 perform for you this evening. The Miss Wisconsin pageant will award a special scholarship to the contestant who received the highest number of talent points from among all the non-finalists. The winner of this year's talent award is Nicole Harmel, Miss Arcadia. The judges are nearing a decision, and we'll find out who they select as Miss Wisconsin 1990 after this important message.
I want to be trim. I want to be trim. I want to be trim. The first step in becoming trim is wanting to be trim. Then you need guidance and encouragement, plus easy, mouth-watering recipes. Weight Watchers magazine can provide all these things. Weight Watchers magazine explains how you can prepare delicious low-calorie meals. You'll find articles on improving your appearance with easy, sensible exercises, fashion tips, beauty secrets developed just for you, and much, much more. And every issue of Weight Watchers magazine has easy-to-follow 7-day menus for great-tasting food. So go ahead, subscribe to Weight Watchers magazine right now.
Call 800-348-2900 for 12 issues of Weight Watchers magazine for only $14. That's 40% off the cover price. You'll also get free our expanded dining out calorie guide that includes fast foods. Call 800-348-2900 now.
Buick, you'll be pleasantly surprised. Perrat Pontiac Buick, Oshkosh.
It's a great day for me and you. It's a great day. There's so much we can do.
Let's work together. Together we can make the most of tomorrow.
Cause we've got a plan.
We'll make it a great day.
We have come to that part of the show where we must say goodbye to a very special Miss Wisconsin. Let us welcome her warmly as she bids farewell to this, the year that she wore the crown. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Wisconsin 1989, Kimberly Totedahl.
Words alone are not powerful enough to express the gratitude I feel in my heart, so I shall try through song.
Sometimes, not often enough, upon the good things, and those thoughts always center around those we love. And I think about those people who mean so much to me, and for so many years have made me so very happy. And I count the times I have forgotten to say thank you, and just how much I love you.
How do I thank you enough for a year filled with excitement, challenges, and rewarding experiences that gave me an unequaled opportunity to grow as both a person and a performer? My goals may not have been achieved without a network of very talented and knowledgeable people. Thank you for your generous help and guidance. Similarly, I'd like to thank all those who donated their time, merchandise, and financial support. You were all instrumental to my success. And finally, I am grateful to my parents, special friends, and Pageant family for their unending love and encouragement. You gave me the strength to pursue my dreams. I hope you realize the pride in my eyes, joy of my smile, love in my heart, and brilliance of the crown radiate because all of you have made being alive a truly wonderful experience. Thank you. I love you all.
And now it is my privilege to present the Quality of Life Scholarship Award, brought to us by Fruit of the Loom, a major sponsor of the Miss America pageant. The Fruit of the Loom Quality of Life Award will be presented to one winner from each state, as well as a winner from the national pageant in Atlantic City. These women have been selected because they have made significant contributions to improving the quality of life in their community through involvement in civic or charitable projects. I am happy to present Nicole Harmel, Miss Arcadia, with a $1,000 scholarship on behalf of Fruit of the Loom. It's now time for the judge's decision. Fourth runner-up is contestant number 10, Julie Alonzo, Miss St. Francis. Third runner-up is contestant number 3, Donna Smith, Miss Watertown. Second runner-up is contestant number 7, Sarah Cook, with Miss Waukesha. First runner-up is contestant number 6, Miss Beloit, Stephanie Klett. And your new Miss Wisconsin is contestant number 8, Trisha Litsky, Miss
Natty Miss Wisconsin pageant has been brought to you by True Value Hardware, True Value, your store of first choice, and by the Fox Cities Convention and Visiting Tool.